There are a few things quite as annoying as a computer that started to run slowly. As good as the Windows 10 operating system is, Windows computers still have the problem of running much more slowly over time. In this video, you'll learn some of the most effective ways to clear out old memory and boost available RAM in a Windows machine that's suffering from performance issues. First, kill the RAM hogs. The fastest and easiest way to clear up memory that's being used is to make sure that there are no system processes consuming all system resources. This is an easy problem to develop over time, especially if you're in the habit of installing a lot of software. There's also a very easy solution. You can check the system processes listed in the task manager and look for problem applications you don't recognize that are consuming excessive amounts of RAM. Right-click the Windows taskbar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab. Sort the processes by memory and look for programs at the top of the list that you don't recognize. Right-click on any that are eating too much RAM and choose End Process to terminate them. This will free up that memory until the program is run again. If you spot any problem applications that you don't want to use again, go into the control panel, click on Programs and Features, and uninstall them to get rid of them permanently. Next, clean up startup programs. Over time, software you've installed and forgotten about can get embedded in your system, but may not consume RAM constantly or only eat large amounts of RAM as a group. In these cases, the programs won't show up at the top of the list in the task manager. However, they are part of the list of programs that launch every time your computer starts and contributes to chewing away at your available memory. In the task manager, click on the Startup tab. Sort the list by the Startup Impact field. Identify applications you don't recognize or don't need. Right-click on the application and select Disable. When each of these programs launch, they devour a bit of memory individually. They all run in the background and consume your RAM. Disabling them from running at startup prevents this from happening. Now you can try to reduce Windows visual effects. Windows 10 comes with a lot of busy visual effects for windows, menus, tooltips, and more. If you have plenty of RAM, these visuals aren't an issue, but if you're running with a bare minimum of available RAM, disabling these effects can significantly increase available memory. To disable Windows visual effects, open File Explorer, right-click on this PC, and click on Properties. On the left side of this window, click on Advanced System Settings. In the Performance section, click the Settings button. In the Performance Options window, select Adjust for Best Performance. You'll notice that all the animated features are disabled with the setting. If you want, you can instead select Custom and then enable any of the visual effects that you can't live without. These are easy methods to free up more RAM, but if you want even more RAM saving tips, check out the article linked below. See you next time.